just want to let you know that there are going to be two instant decision days coming up that I need you to come into guidance and sign up for if that's where you want to apply. Pitt Greensburg will be here on October 11th for an instant decision day, and Penn West will be here on November 9th to do an instant decision day for Edinburgh, Clarion, and Cal. So you would just do an application, we'll provide your transcript, they'll waive the application fee, and you'll know if you're accepted immediately. So if you're interested in applying to Pitt Greensburg or to Penn West, Clarion, Cal, or Edinburgh, please stop into guidance and sign up. Thanks.
Just got to my parking spot for my after school curricular activities. Blind spot's good. Let me grab my pass real quick.
Hey,
huh?
Can't park here.
Why can't I park?
You can't park here.
What?
The marching band needs this space.
And remember, kids, if you don't move your car at 3 o'clock on Tuesdays and Thursdays, this could be you.
If you gotta be cool with it, cool with it.
Are you interested in manufacturing and robots? Then this is for you. Students are welcome to attend Westmoreland Advanced Technology Center on October 20th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. to experience thrilling activities such as robotics, virtual welding, soldering, and electronics, and much more. Admission is free, lunch and transportation will be provided as well. See Mr. Pappas for more information about this great opportunity.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi. Welcome back to ASMR Part 2 Indoor Edition. Today, we're going to be doing a pencil, a keyboard, a broom, and many more. Here, we have the almighty school cafeteria broom on carpet. Here, we have the Apple Mac keyboard. Here, we have a zip tie. Here, we have the natural, organic, healthy, Venno Natural vending machine. Here we have the Glenmar School Pencil number 2.
Good morning, BVA. This is Gracie.
And this is Dane, and we are here with your weekly information.
The first PE club field trip will be to Topgolf on Friday, October 27th. Anyone interested in attending can still join the PE club. The cost is $16, which includes lunch. Please turn in the field trip form and money to Ms. Caper by Friday, October 13th.
Attention all juniors, the PSAT will be on October 11th. Please make sure you bring your iPad and that it is fully charged. Room rosters have been posted in the cafeteria. Also, attention all sophomores, you will be taking the ASVAB on October 11th. This will take place in the gym to satisfy an Act 158 pathway for graduation.
Thank you, BVA. Have a good week.
On Thursday, October 26th, MIC SAD is sponsoring a blood drive in conjunction with Vitalin. The blood drive will be held in the gym from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Please consider donating blood. Every 2 seconds, someone will need a blood transfusion, and donating blood may help save the lives of up to 3 people. Many of you may know somebody who has benefited from a blood transfusion. Now is your chance to help others. You may sign up to donate if you are 16 years of age and you weigh at least 110 pounds. There's a specific permission slip that 16-year-olds must take home, have parents sign, and return to school. Blood donor sign-up sheets are in the nurse's office. You receive a blood donation appointment card in your homeroom on the day of the blood drive. Some very important points to remember on the day of the blood drive. Eat a good breakfast, drink plenty of non-caffeinated fluids starting a few days prior to the blood drive. Bring a photo ID or a blood donor card with you to the blood drive. Stop in the nurse's office with any further questions. Thank you.
Good morning, BVA. Today I'm here with
Sean.
Sean, I have a question for you. What is a song you would drive to?
I gotta go with a classic and say California Girls, especially going down the highway.
Valid, thank you.
Greetings, loved one. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener.